mean, he couldn't tell me. I felt terrible. He said, tell your mom I'm the captain of the football team. And I said, so what? And he fought full time and fought an impact.
I don't want to be somebody who bears the
speech.
Obviously, Alabama works a lot.
We'll be right back.
both claiming at 52. I know that just from experience. I don't have time right here on radio to run those calculations, but I know that that's the case.
And by the way, there's other implications associated with this plan as well, because if we said, well, we're concerned about early death, then the survivors surviving the spouse, well, maybe we ought to look at a small insurance policy. I mean, the all kinds of things.
Yeah,
there's so many implications, you know, to this.
Let's keep it simple. Let's not. Alright, here we go. So now, Jane dies early, Eddie Jaden, and again, claiming that as soon as possible works better than the Social Security max. But again, I'm going to tell you there's going to be another strategy between claiming early and the Social Security max that's going to give a better benefit at that if we think that either Jane or Joe Friday here is going to pass away by age 80. But now, I want to apply Friday's situation, okay? This is a technique beyond Social Security planning, but it's one that when you apply it with Social Security planning can actually make a huge difference in the outcome. So what we're going to do here is knowing that Joe and Jane are going to be up in this, you know, 25% tax bracket, 28% tax bracket, especially when the required minimum distributions from their IRA start. We're going to do some Roth conversions in the first years of their retirement, and we're going to convert some money over from traditional IRA to Roth IRA by maximizing the 15% tax, or the 25% tax bracket. We're all the way to the top of 25% bracket. We're going to do something that we talked about several times here on the Microsoft Management Show, which is asset location and withdrawal sourcing. And even though we're different accounts, we're going to spend from first, second, third, and so on.
Yeah. We're going to need one more clarify this for our listeners, and that is top tax bracket for 15% is $73,800. So when Dean says 25, we're taking talking about any income over $73,800 up to something like $146,000. Yeah, $46,000.
Okay. But then you got to put your personal exemption and standard deduction on the top of that, another $20,000.
Yeah. So not only gross, but $73,000.
So what we're going to do is we're going to spend from accounts that have already been taxed early. Mm-hmm. We're going to convert from traditional to Roth IRA. Now, in doing so, for just a period of 5 years, what happens is that we create, if both live to age 100, we can create an excess ending value. When we maximize Social Security plus do the Roth conversions, we increase the ending value by $1,164,000. So by doing the Social Security maximization and the Roth conversions, $1,164,000 increased value.
It's